Hello, once again, this is Devin Lockett here at the Biomed RX Health Center with another holistic health tip, or as I like to say sometimes, a improvement and lifestyle tip. Today, we're going to be talking about Moldavite. Now, Moldavite is also known by the name Butylenstein or Butylenstein. I don't know. I called all of my friends the Steens and the Steins, and nobody wants to give me any help. But I'm going to put the word here in front of you, and you determine for yourself. Or we just prefer to call it Moldavite. Now, in order for me to talk about Moldavite, I'm going to have to give you my story in holistic health. The reason I started the Biomed RX Health Center was to help my son recover from autism. And I started this with neurofeedback therapy. I was able to study neurofeedback at the EEG Institute because I have a background in biomedical engineering. So my background really started in electronics. I'm more of a rational, objective kind of a person. The only reason my clinic is called a holistic health clinic is because I'm not a doctor and I don't accept insurance. My clients all pay cash and or a credit card or whatever. And so I was kind of pushed into what you call holistic health. Now, don't get me wrong. I have learned a lot about holistic health since I started this clinic. I started with neurofeedback, and along the way, I learned biomagnetic pair therapy and cranial electrotherapy stimulation, audiovisual brain entrainment, a lot of different therapies along the way. And I became associated with quite a few holistic health practitioners. Now, I don't really remember exactly when or how I first became familiar with Moldavite, but this is a very impressive tech type, and it's important to know that I'm what you might consider a skeptic of these things. I like watching the videos of all of the people who are experts in stones and talking about all the different crystals and everything. You know, I find that very entertaining, but I'm not a believer of sorts, so to say, right? I'm a technologist. I'm a person who's into facts and electronics and technology for helping to improve health or helping to diagnose disease or helping in therapy. As well. So I think I'm the perfect person, kind of a skeptic, right? I think I'm a good person for giving my Moldavite story. Okay. Moldavite is a tektite. A tektite is a naturally occurring glass. Now, this was formed by a meteorite striking the earth in Bavaria some 15 million years ago. And some say that this glass was formed by from the melting of rocks and the composition of the earth. Some say it is actually the composition of the meteorite itself. But these pieces of glass, these naturally occurring tektites, were scattered all over the Czech Republic, mainly in the area of the Moldau River. And that river is also called Vltava, V-L-T-A-V-A, the Vltava River, locally in Czechoslovakia. Now, here lately, Czechoslovakia has made it illegal to mine for Moldavite, I believe, deeper than 1 meter. So a lot of the Moldavite that we have is either smuggled out of Czechoslovakia, is mined at night and smuggled out. And the value, the price of Moldavite, because of the scarcity, has really shot up. These are not cheap, okay? They're not stones, they're not crystals, and they're not gems, but they're much, much more powerful than any of the other stones or gems or crystals that I've encountered. Some people may disagree. Everyone's free to have their own opinion. I'm the first person to admit that I'm not the most experienced in this, but I do have experience with Moldavite. As you can see, I have two pieces here, and I'm going to provide you with a close-up image of both of them. Now, what are the effects of Moldavite? Well, first, you should understand that Moldavite is a very high vibrational tektite. It's got a very high vibration. It spins the top three or four chakras. I believe it balances your chakras. It definitely affects the third eye chakra. You can tape a piece of Moldavite right here to your forehead and go to sleep, and you will find that it has a profound effect on your dreams and on your consciousness. It has a profound effect on memories that you may have. If you have periods in life where you may have been duped, or you may have been fooled, or you may have been unsure or unclear about things that have happened to you, you'll find that Moldavite tends to clarify those things and expose you to those truths, believe it or not. It definitely is an energy that marches you forward toward your highest self. It definitely helps you get your stuff together. It definitely pushes you forward to fulfill your destiny in life. It gives you very good work energy, very good completion energy. You can, you know, finish things and get things done and kind of move forward in your life. And it gives you good boundaries. It definitely gives you good boundaries. It gives you a sense of an emotional sense of indignation. If you find that you know, people have overstepped your boundaries, or people have taken advantage of you, you kind of get that, well, how dare they kind of feeling. It's strange. It's really, it's very strange. It's a type of energy that's kind of hard to describe, but it is a very good energy. It's a very powerful stone. A lot of people say use it with shungite or grounding stones. I don't know. I haven't had the experience with that. I'm the kind of person that's considered a very strong person spiritually. So I like to just deal with the raw effects of the Moldavite. If you sleep with it, for example, tape to your crown chakra or to your third eye chakra, and then you wake up, take it off, store it in a safe place, and then lie back down, you'll find that you're able to go back to sleep on a deeper level, on another level. So you would definitely notice that there is a very real energy about Moldavite. When you're purchasing Moldavite, it's important to touch them and to hold them, because some people experience what is called the Moldavite flush. You can hold the Moldavite in your hand and you feel a flush feeling go throughout your body when you make contact with Moldavite. Also, when you're purchasing Moldavite, it's good to touch and feel and kind of associate, familiarize yourself with the Moldavite, because the Moldavite, the piece that is meant for you to have, will definitely call you. Okay. Now, I know this sounds kind of strange, because I am a Catholic, and a lot of people think, oh, well, this is not really according, you know, to our faith. Well, I don't know, because God the Father is the creator of all things and all of the heavens and all of the earth. And so the same God who created this planet created the meteorite that struck it, and therefore created this Moldavite. And I believe that's totally congruent with my religious faith. However, I am being very honest with you about the energy that Moldavite has and what it can give to you if you get a piece. If you are ready to make drastic changes in your life, if you are ready to really start marching toward your destiny, if you are ready to really get your stuff together, I highly recommend getting yourself a piece of Moldavite. I've been told that size doesn't matter, okay? These are my second and third pieces of Moldavite, respectively. My first piece of Moldavite is a little bit smaller than both of these. So I will attest to that, that being true, that it doesn't have to be a gigantic piece of Moldavite to give you a very good and clean Moldavite energy. So if you would like to get yourself a piece of Moldavite, what I would suggest is you get a mountable piece like this, and you can wear it on a chain or on a necklace somehow. I had a leather strap that broke for this one, but normally I would wear my Moldavite all the time. Some people feel that Moldavite is too strong to wear all the time. Some people can't handle the clarity of Moldavite. I find a lot of people, even not even, but especially people in the holistic health realm may not be grounded enough to handle the strength and the power of Moldavite. But if you are a person who's already grounded and already clear and already pretty strong, I think you can handle, you know, having a piece of Moldavite touching your body 24/7 and not using a grounding stone. But that's up to you. And I recommend that you do your own trial and error. Some people believe that there is an acquaintance period that takes place with your Moldavite, that you have to get to know it, that you have to find somewhere to store it, that you know, have to take it out and deal with it maybe an hour or two every day or an increasing periods of time until you become accustomed to it. To each his own. I happen to just like to wear my Moldavite. Now, how do you charge Moldavite? You charge Moldavite with sunlight. You can actually give more energy to your Moldavite. You can replenish the energy by setting it in the sun. Be very careful though, because some people have spoken about Moldavite having a mind of its own and kind of disappearing. After your Moldavite, this is conjecture, but some people believe that after the Moldavite has fulfilled its purpose in your life, that it may come up missing and pop up somewhere else, or actually go to someone else that it may be helpful for. Honestly, I don't know where my first piece of Moldavite is, but I know it's probably somewhere in my house. I do remember the last thing I did was I slept with it, taped to my pineal gland, taped to my third eye chakra. And when I woke up to take a shower, I took it off, and I believe I placed it in one particular place in my house, but it doesn't seem to be there now. So maybe that's a sign for me to just clean up and find out where my piece of Moldavite is. However, it can get recharged in sunlight, and it can also be, some people have said that they recharge theirs in moonlight as well, that they let it sit in the moonlight and recharge. But it's definitely an interesting tektite. It's definitely a life-changing tektite. I've spoken with people, clients of mine, who have come in with addictions, and you know, while getting to know them as clients and treating them with neurofeedback and cranial electrotherapy stimulation and biomagnetic pair therapy to help them overcome their addiction, I suggest to them or recommend that they get a piece of Moldavite, and without fail, all of them have been able to move forward, not only moving past the addiction, you know, physically, but simply, you know, becoming more interested in moving their life forward, pursuing their dreams, pursuing whatever their higher self calls them to do. And that's the energy of Moldavite. That's the unique and strange energy of Moldavite. Now, just as a formality, I'm going to tell you again, I am not a doctor, and I don't think a doctor would even talk to you about Moldavite, but I'm not a doctor, and nothing that you see here on BiomedRx TV should be construed as medical advice in any form. If you have a medical condition, then please consult with your physician. Having said that, I do believe that Moldavite is a very good tektite to own. It is a bit of an investment. It is a bit expensive. But if you want to move forward in life, if you want to see drastic changes happen, if you want to see coincidences happen in your life, get yourself a piece of Moldavite. Yes, it does have that strange, uncanny ability to make coincidences happen, right? You'll have the phone ring and people will say, hey, I haven't heard from you and I just thought about you, I've got a deal for you or a job for you or an opportunity for you or whatever. But these types of things do happen, so be prepared for them. To intensify your relationship with your Moldavite, I would suggest that you try taking some monatomic gold. I made another video about monatomic gold. You can find it by clicking right here. This is Ethereum gold, which is naturally occurring, and this is manufactured monatomic gold. As I mentioned in the previous video, monatomic gold does, it is a superconductor. So it does bring superconductive properties to your neurons and raises your level of sensitivity and awareness. So the combination of monatomic gold and moldavite is very powerful. Also, Haritake, I made another video about Haritake, and you can find that by clicking here as well. You know, as you'll find that as I continue these videos, that I'm kind of going back and forth from biomedical technology into holistic health and on into the spiritual realm, because they are inseparably connected, believe it or not. They are inseparably connected. And this is the kind of thing that you're going to see here on BiomedRx TV, as well as on Devin Lockett TV, which of course you can subscribe to my other channel by clicking here, Devin Lockett. So yeah, that's pretty much all I have to say about Moldavite. It's very good. It's very powerful. It's something that you should definitely have. It's something that will definitely change your life if you have it. It's also beautiful. You'll find that it has a nice green color and it's translucent, like a piece of bottle glass, you know, the old fashioned 7-Up bottle glass. Some pieces are black or darker than others, but they're all nice. They have a unique type of shape to them. Some of them are nice and flat like this, and some of them are, you know, shaped like a teardrop or like a chunk or like you know, like a mountain, kind of have like a mountainous, you know, mountain peak to it. But yeah, it's very beautiful. So that's all I have to say about Moldavite for this video. I'm going to be making future videos combining Moldavite with other substances and other therapies in future videos. If you like this video, please, as always, remember to hit the like button and comment and share the video and subscribe to BiomedRx TV as well as Devin Lockett. And if you would like to provide us with a little bit of financial support to help us make these videos, become a patron on our Patreon channel at patreon.com/BiomedRxTV and patreon.com/Devin Lockett. And I'm going to have at the very end of this video a link for you to purchase some good merch from our Teespring catalog. And as always, I would like everyone to stay kind, because kind is the new sexy. Stay blessed and stay healthy. Thank you for watching BiomedRx TV.